Hello, hello. Hi, Huckabee. Back from your cruise already? Hi, Pumpkin. Steven, hi. They're just dropping the lines right now on the Liberty. We have 5 ships in port today. I will run down that list. Hi, Kyle. Hi, Bobby Jean. You're almost home already? My gosh, that was quick. I can't believe you're almost home already. My goodness. I will run down the list of all 5 ships that are here in port as soon as we get over 100 people in the live stream. Thank you so much for tapping that screen, getting us off to a good start. It is extremely, extremely windy outside today, so I'm not going to spend a lot of time outside the car today for that reason. Just letting you guys know. But welcome in, everybody. This is Port Canaveral. This is the first ship departing today. Let me tell you who all is here. thanks, Stephen. So we have, obviously, you can see right in front of us, the Carnival Liberty. They are just pushing out. We also have the Carnival Freedom. Then we have, from Royal Caribbean, the Independence of the Seas and the Mariner of the Seas. And the Disney Wish. It's pouring in Nassau. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. So those are the 5... Whoops. Let you guys hear the horn. As they typically just blow it one time when they are pushing away from the pier. You're sailing? Shark, are you on the Liberty? You're on the Liberty next Monday, KF, Guam. Make sure you bring a neon yellow t-shirt with you to wave when you're sailing away so I can spot you. Hey, Marky. You were on the Disney Wish about a month ago. Nice. I hope you had a good time. Waiting to see the response from Shark. Are you on? Oh, you're on the Freedom in June. Okay. That made it sound like you're sailing right now. So, yeah, like I said, guys, it's super duper windy today, which is why I'm not really planning to get out of the car. I don't think there's going to be tons of people outside enjoying sail away either. There's pretty much next to nobody here at Jetty Park with me today. It's literally a ghost town. You had rough seas last night and this morning. We sat outside West Palm Beach yesterday. Wow. Yeah, it's been super duper windy. So I'm here to show you guys the ships. Maybe we'll get lucky and see dolphins like yesterday. When the Disney Wish leaves, I highly doubt they're going to blow their horns because there's nobody here, but I will definitely, get out and just, or at least put the windows down so we can hear them. We'll see. Hey, Josh, how are you doing? I just started the live stream, just got here, so I haven't seen any dolphins yet, but I did download the video from yesterday with the dolphins. I just haven't had a chance to post it yet. I will post that later today. Anyway, happy Monday, everybody. I hope you're all having a good Monday, day after Easter. And I hope everybody had a really lovely Easter as well. Hello, hello. I haven't even had a chance to put my lip gloss on yet. I have a process, guys. Every day when I get here, of course, I have to put up my sunshades first, plug the phone into the charger, get my audio equipment set up, get all my props ready, and then I worry about putting my lip gloss on. Did you miss any cruises going out? Nope. You are here in time. We have 5 ships leaving today. Okay, Josh, just shoot me a message. 5 ships today, and this is the first one leaving. So you guys haven't missed anything. I do have a goal right now of 300. April is the name of the gift, and we are going for 200,000 likes for today's entire live stream. So I tremendously appreciate any and all gifts and tapping that screen, which is free. Normally we try to do 50,000 per ship. But because I literally went live 2 minutes before this ship was leaving, obviously can't quite get in 50,000, but we can start tapping and try to catch up. So that's why I just went with 200,000. Ray is in the live stream. Our ray of sunshine. Okay, so the ships that... I hope that little ship is not Freedom. This little ship right here is the Liberty, but the Freedom, I think, is smaller. Is the Freedom smaller than this one or same size? I'm not exactly sure. I feel like the Freedom's smaller than this one. Oh, really, Huckabee? Hey, Silky Sport. Welcome in, everybody. Thank you guys for tapping the screen. The wind is insane today, so I'm not planning on really getting out of the car. My apologies in advance, guys. You're going to get to see the ships as they approach, but we're not going to watch them all the way out because it is literally just nuts with the wind. It would not be fun for me, and I doubt there's really too many people. Let me zoom in. You can see there's really, like, not too many people. If I have somebody that has brought a neon yellow shirt, I will do my best to still spot them. But short of that, we're just going to look at the ships this way today. It's a bit bigger. Really? I don't know why it looks smaller to me. Maybe because it's missing the whale tail. But we're going to get to see that today, too. So, no worries there. Same size and class of the ship, says Huckabee. Yeah, I thought it was the same. It just looks smaller, I guess, because of the whale tail. I want to be on a big ship and have a balcony view. Well, a big ship is not what I would call the Freedom. Freedom is not what I would define as a big ship. Hi, Cindy. How are you today? Yes, this is Port Canaveral, guys. And we do have 5 ships today. This is the first one departing. This is the Carnival Liberty. We also have the Carnival Freedom. Then we have 2 Royal Caribbean ships. And we also have, I should name them, the Independence of the Seas and the Mariner of the Seas. And we have the Disney Wish. I have a gift goal right now, guys, of 300 Aprils. If anyone would like to help support this channel, this live stream is only possible because of the generous contributions, gifts, donations, and support from fabulous people like you guys. So I appreciate it very much. Any gift, any size is tremendously appreciated. Going to be on the Carnival Panorama leaving out of Long Beach in May. Well, I hope you have a great time. First Carnival Cruise, Mardi Gras, March 2024. Awesome, Paula. Hope you have a fabulous time. You were on this boat in February? Nice. I hope you had a good time. So as previously stated, it is extremely windy outside today. And we're gonna enjoy the view from inside the comfort and quiet of the car today, guys. My hair is down and I'm not messing around today. Thank you, Huckabee, for the April. Oh, that's like the dancing April. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. All right, now it's a live stream. Now we're cooking. That's Hi, April is what that's called. Thank you so much. Lenny's in the house. Welcome in, guys. Yes, the Disney Wish is here today. This is our first ship to depart. A little, what is that, salt and pepper? Going on the sail away party music. Make my day. Make my day. for the donut. Woohoo! I love donuts. And the jam is pumping. You're on that cruise right now? Well, have fun. Happy Monday! I like to move it, move it. Oh, nice, cruise gal. Make sure you bring a neon yellow t-shirt to wave when you're sailing away so that I can spot you. You wave it over your head like a helicopter. Yes, the Wish is leaving today, 5:30 or 5 o'clock, if they leave on time. So there you go, guys. I'm not getting out of the car. Sorry. I'll give you as much of a view as I can. But the wind is bonkers. You have to wait. You have to wait for September for your next cruise. Oh my goodness, the wind. The wind, the wind, the wind. Woo-wee! Yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy wind. Oh my gosh. So now we can see all the other ships. Let me just take my glasses off here and I can show you really quickly. Yeah, the wind is terrible. So there is the Independence, I believe, most likely. What is that right there? I don't know what that is. Goodness. Some kind of cargo vessel, but I'm not sure. The shape of it is a little bit different. Yeah, I hear you, Josh. I'm coming over the causeway for me, too. Same thing. There's the Disney Wish. Hey, Kayla! There's the Carnival Freedom. The future cast is showing right now that we might not have rain hitting us. So, fingers crossed. Hi, Sweet and Blessed. Welcome, everybody. Let me turn the camera around for a couple minutes. Man, is that seat really all the way back? Let's see here. Hi, everyone. I got to get this camera adjusted. How's everybody doing? Oh my gosh, crazy day for me, but I'm trying to stay in positive spirits. How's that sound? Fake it till you make it. That's what they say, right? Is it high tide? No, it is not high tide. I see lots of wet rocks over there, so it is not high tide. Hi, Wilson Star 59. Yeah, Huckabee, man, that was a quick trip. In and out, right? Wow, the sand is one of the many reasons I'm not getting out of the car today, guys, is because, A, like I said, the wind is crazy, but like the sand, you'll get pelted by the sand, and I don't want to be getting sand in my eyes and everything else, so it's just not worth it today. But I'm here. I'm here for you guys. You ready to go see Super Mario Brothers? Where's that? Is that a movie? Thanks for the follow, user 8176. Your parents are taking off from Port Canaveral right now. What ship are they on? Thank you. Oh, thank you for the Rosa. Thank you, thank you. We have 4 more ships to go. So I don't want to have to, like, repeat it 100 times. We have, I just ran them down. I'll run them down one more time. So we have two different, we have the Carnival Freedom. Then we have the Mariner of the Sea, Independence of the Sea. Oh, perfume for me. Hang on. Mariner of the Sea, Independence of the Sea. There we go. Thank you. Love some perfume. And then we have the Disney Wish. So those are the 4 ships remaining today. Hi in Chicago. Am I echoing? Nothing I can do about it. I have no idea why. That's TikTok for you. It's a movie. Okay, I'm behind in comments. Catching up. Hello from a Tennessee girl living in Texas. Hello, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Wilson, start with the emoji art. Beautiful. You're very welcome. I'm not sure if it, how, Joe Devereaux. I'm happy you enjoy it. Gold Goddess, hello. Hi, Mary. Thanks for the follow. The ship that just left is the Carnival Liberty. Oh, thank you, sweet and blessed. It's all smoke and mirrors. Casey, make sure you bring that neon yellow t-shirt, you guys. If you want, you can purchase your neon yellow shirt through me. On the front, the shirts say, it's sail away party time. On the back, you get your little Jen stick figure. And I did bring a sample because I have made them a little bit nicer than that first draft there. So let me show you what the back looks like now. Hello in New York City. Oh, thank you. He's loving my vibes. I appreciate that. Thanks for the follows, guys. We still don't have one single. You guys, I'm going for April's. Do you want me to change that to something else like cat paws or something? I'm not going anywhere. I live stream the cruise ship departures 4 days a week from Port Canaveral, Florida, just purely for your enjoyment. And obviously, I'm doing this as a source of income. So your gifts, any and all gifts, are tremendously appreciated. It's only possible for me to do this live stream through the generosity of fabulous viewers like you guys. So if you don't want a gift through the live stream, I also have a PayPal. And in the link in my bio, there is a link to my tip jar that's powered by PayPal. Hey! Thank you for the hat and mustache! Who sent that? Huckabee, thank you so much. Vern, thanks for the Aprils. Yeah, we'll have more ships coming out soon. In fact, the... let me see, is that... Hang on. Yeah, the Carnival Freedom is starting to move. So once it comes in better into view, I will turn the camera around, you guys. Don't worry, you're not going to miss a thing. Oh, yeah. So I was trying to show you the back of the t-shirts that now have a little bit better cutout version. Let me see if I'm getting it on the screen. So there's me. There's your little stick figure, Jen. Because I usually have my hair up in a messy bun on the top of my head. So waving bon voyage. Bon voyage. So these are $25. You can get them. That includes your shipping. And you can order those directly through the link in my bio. It'll take you to the order form on my website. So, hi Monica. Hi Rashida. So even if you're not taking a cruise and you might want to get one of these just as a keepsake, or as a way to support the channel, I will autograph them if you guys so desire. All of the requests for autographs and everything like that is in the link in the order form. Thanks for the taco. I think I'm going to change the gift goal because it doesn't seem like people really like the April. For whatever reason, people like different gifts better than others. So I'm going to get rid of that one. Don't send any graphic gifts right now. I will not see them. Thank you, Vern and Casey, for the Aprils, but we're getting rid of that because nobody seems to like it. So let's see what we want to pick. Oh, I just said, who did that? Sybil! I know there's such a delay. Thank you so much for the hat and mustache. I am resetting our goal. Hi, Nanner. One moment. I don't want to miss your graphic gifts like that, guys. So I'm trying to change it. I just caught the top of it on my head. That's like, I can see anything from here up. Anything from here down, I can't see. Just so you guys know. And then I will turn the camera around. Where did the thing go? Where in the world did it go? Wow, it's like totally hidden right now. Weird. The Carnival Freedom is like way over to the... to my right, or to my left. Excuse me. To my left. This is taking me forever because it's not quite... Oh, wait. I'm hitting the wrong area. Here we go. All right. So now we're going to set up our gift goal for... Where did it go? We're doing the music notes. We're going to go for 300 music notes is our new gift goal. If you guys would like to help get to that, I appreciate it very much. Pin it. There you go. And wow, we're already at 26,000. Woohoo! I'm flipping the camera around so you guys can see what I'm talking about. You can barely even see the Carnival Freedom. Going to be on Liberty in June. Is there a parking lot nearby to leave your vehicle while on the cruise? There's a whole bunch of them, but you got to pay. So, yeah. There's off-site parking that might save you a few dollars. I would just do your research, of course, online. If you don't want to pay the premium that they would charge you at the port. Because, yes, there is a daily rate at the cruise terminals, of course. Sybil, thank you so much for the TikToks. It seems like whatever gift goal I choose right now, people don't want to do it. We're going for 300 music notes, but I don't care what gifts you guys want to give. I appreciate all of them. They're very, very, very kind. Thank you so much. Are you going to turn your house into a parking lot, Josh? Monica Vern, thank you so much for the music notes. Sybil, thank you for all of those TikToks. Yay, Bree! I did not get to the post office today with your t-shirt. I will definitely get there tomorrow. I forgot I had medical appointments this morning and then came home to start getting ready for the live stream today. So I will get it shipped tomorrow. If anyone else wants to order their shirt today, that would be fabulous. I can mail them tomorrow. Ah, Critter, this is new for you to see the cruise ships. Well, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for the music notes. Me, 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 me. If you're not tapping, you must be napping. Come on. Oh, I started way too high. Hang on. If you're not tapping, you must be napping. Come on, let's have some fun. We're gonna do some celebrating when we're all participating. And you might be number one. Thank you guys for tapping the screen. Bobby, thank you for the music note. You got another neon shirt? Okay. Oh, I thought you were the oh, just in case. Gotcha. I was like, you are the person that ordered the shirt, right? Matt is in the house. Thank you so much, Matt. I didn't see you sneak in here. I may have missed some comments. It happens. I'm trying to figure out what that thing is right there. With the big flat thing across the top. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, Matt. You guys are the best part of my week. You better believe it. But that's like super duper high up. And when I saw the drone ship come in before, it wasn't nearly that tall. I don't know. It's not one of the drone ships though, right, Josh? I know, I thought it looked like an aircraft carrier too. Oh, thank you, Kayla. Tony with the music notes. Bobby with the music notes. Woo-hoo! Come and shake your body, baby. Do that conga. Come on, baby. Shake your body. Woo-wee! That's a close-up. Ivy, thank you so much for those music notes. Woo-hoo! You love the freedom? Well, I'm excited that you're getting to see it. Can't wait for it to get a new whale tail, though. That'll be much better. And I wonder if when it goes to dry dock, if they're going to do the new paint job on it so that the bottom is blue like the other newer ships. This is the Carnival Freedom. So the other ships we're going to see after this one are, we have two Royal Caribbean ships, the Independence of the Seas and the Mariner of the Seas. And we also have the Disney Wish. It's a busy day here. Yeah, they're going to paint it blue. Yeah, good. Good, good, good. Yeah, that whale tail's gone. Caught on fire. It is no more. Why doesn't the Freedom have the T-shaped funnel? Yeah, that's what we're calling the whale tail. This ship had a fire in the whale tail in the smokestack last year. So that's why it is not there right now. And it's a little bit charred looking up there at the top. That's why. Do you think it's a helicopter pad on the ship? Over here you're talking about? That's way bigger than you would need for a helicopter pad, so I don't know. I'll have to see if I can go drive by it later. Woohoo! We hit that music note goal! Thank you, Sybil! You're on the Independence in July getting a green shirt. Rocker the dog. Neon yellow, please. Neon yellow. Are you getting one from me, or are you saying you're going to buy one in a store? I don't know what you mean. But hopefully you'll buy one through me. You'll have a custom one that says it's Sail Away Party Time. I'm going to reset our goal here in just a second, guys. So, no worries, Matt. I'm resetting the gift goal, guys, so give me 1 second. I will not be getting out of the car today because it's insanely windy. So enjoy your view of the ship as it's approaching and as it goes by. Just to the side of me, I don't want to get pelted with sand and whatnot. Sand and whatnot. Hopefully you guys can understand and humor me just for today. Normally I get out of the car when each ship goes by, but today is not happening. I'm looking for, where is my cat paws? Do they not have the cat paw anymore? They may have gotten rid of it. Where are you, kitty cat paws? I see Pawfect. Chill, Lucy, the lot. Oh, there's cat paws. Okay. So now we're going to do 300 cat paws is our new gift goal. Meow. Sorry, guys. There we go. I don't know if they'll blow their horns today because there's so few people out here. I will definitely have the window down, so we'll hear it if they blow them. Is it a SpaceX recovery ship? That's what Josh is telling me. I'm not familiar with that ship. I've never seen it before. Never seen it before. Let me zoom in. No worries, Lucas. See you Friday. Thank you, Monica. Thank you, Matt, for the cat paws. Meow. Yes, pilot boats. Yep. Well, one of them is a sheriff's boat. One of them is a pilot boat. Hey, Susan, how are you? glad you can make it. Welcome in, you guys. If you're just joining, this is Port Canaveral. We're currently looking at the Freedom of the Seas heading out to sea. And next up, we have three more beautiful cruise ships, including the Disney Wish. So stick around. Hey, Amanda, how are you? Just got off work, Susan. Glad to hear that. Yeah, I've just never seen. I've seen the drone ship come in that the booster lands on. I've just never seen whatever the heck this is. It's so high up in the air. It's weird. What's not Freedom of the Seas? This is Freedom of the Seas. Or no, this is Freedom. Sorry, did I say Freedom of the Seas? Carnival Freedom. My bad. We have two other ships here. Independence of the Seas and Mariner of the Seas. So forgive my slip of the tongue there. So there she goes. Bon voyage, Carnival Freedom. Oh, you catch something to eat? Oh, bye. Oh, I love the pelicans. Love them. Hi, Armando. How are you? You wish you were on it? Look at him just coasting across. That's so cool. Whee! They're having fun today with the wind. Well, I shouldn't say they're having fun because the wind can actually kill them. I've seen multiple times when the wind catches them and then it slams them into something and then it's not good. They sure are bouncing around. I don't know exactly what started the fire. I would think it's kind of like a chimney flue. If you don't clean it and there's soot and stuff and build up in there, maybe it can catch on fire, but I have no idea. That's just me speculating. Hey, Scuba Dude, how are you doing? Thank you, Tony, for those cat paws. Meow. I'm having a crazy day, actually. I had horrible news this morning, and I'm just trying to put on a happy face. Happy face. Let's see if anything else is moving. This is my distraction from crazy, horrible news. The fire that you're seeing is a controlled burn on Kennedy Space Center. I'm not seeing a controlled burn at all anywhere. Thanks, Vern. Yeah. Yeah. I don't see any control burn. Thank you, Vern, for the cat paw. Thank you, Vern, for the Rosa. Do I see a sub in the port? No, but where I'm sitting at, I can't really see into the basin. I don't think there is a sub in, though, because when I was pulling in, I glanced over there and I didn't notice anything. Did not see anything. Thanks, Bree. Appreciate that. Just trying to hold it together. So I think we've got a few minutes before the next ship goes. Guys, I'm always going to keep an eye out there for you. You don't have to worry about missing anything. So the ships, Ashley, that we have left are the Mariner of the Seas, the Independence of the Seas. Sometimes my brain is like, you can see the wheels turning. I'm just trying to get it out. So Mariner of the Seas, Independence of the Seas, and the Disney Wish. When you came to work this morning, the Trident was in the nuclear... Yeah, when I looked over there, it didn't look like I saw anything sticking out of the water at all. So I don't think it's still here. I don't think. All right, guys. Freedom is coming. Freedom is gone. XL Mardi Gras. It's already gone. I'm not sure what. A little late. Wee tad late. You kids love watching the Disney ship. Well, the Disney ship has been, ships plural, have both been kind of disappointing us a lot lately. Yes, it's gone. It's already gone. Just went. Let's see. Can you see it in the rearview mirror? Not even. Well, kind of, sort of. No, you can't really. It's just heading out to sea. So, sorry you missed it. Yeah, you get to watch it from there. Do you live at the Holiday Inn? You watch it every afternoon? Yeah, Matt, right? What's going on with them? What is going on? Disney Wish played two songs in NASA. I don't know why they're being stingy. I mean, does it cost money to play the songs? I feel like they should play every single song at every single port. Why not make the people happy? Give them what they want, right? You live in Titusville. Oh, you work at the Holiday Inn and Beach Resort across the street. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay, I get it. That makes more sense. You want to hear something really bizarre, guys? Oh, my gosh. Totally unrelated to cruise ships, but I have a boudoir photography business, as a bunch of you guys know. Let me see, where's the other one? So, here's my little rack card. Escapade Boudoir, that's my boudoir photography business. So I had a phone call earlier today from a gentleman who sounded easily like, I don't know, at least 50. He had an older voice, was very bassy. And he said he wanted to get some pricing information for boudoir. Well, he couldn't pronounce boudoir. And I said, is this for your wife or girlfriend? And he said, no, it's for my mom. I said, if for those of you who don't know, boudoir is intimate photography for women. You know, they wear lingerie. It's, you know, it's basically, it's just very beautiful portraiture of women usually wearing lingerie. And I said, your mom, huh? He said, yeah, she got divorced recently. She just turned 40. And I'm thinking, this person's voice was not in their 20s, okay? Or even their 30s. And she just got divorced. She just turned 40. So she really, you know, her confidence is down. And she wants to, you know, I was like, oh, okay. He said, yeah, we tried to do it this past weekend and it didn't work out well. And I go, oh, so she did photos this past weekend? And he said, well, I took them. I said, you took boudoir photos of your mother? And he said, yeah, well, we tried, but it didn't work out great. And I said, what do you mean? And he said, well, we realized a little bit into it that it was probably inappropriate. And I said, I just kept repeating back to him everything he said. And he said, we tried it this weekend. I said, you tried it this weekend? He said, we thought it was inappropriate. I said, I can understand that. I can understand that. And he said, yeah, I just want to get some pricing. I said, well, tell you what, why doesn't your mom call me directly? I'd be more than happy to talk with her and give her pricing and all that jazz. And he's like, oh, okay, that'd be great. Oh, okay, that'd be great. I mean, his voice, literally, he sounded like an older man with a bassy voice. And I said, what's your mom's name? He said, Paula. Paula. Okay. I said, all right, have Paula call me. Isn't that crazy? I don't believe anything he was saying. I don't know. I don't understand what was going on with that phone call. It came through as a private number. I mean, did he think I was going to have a conversation with him about boudoir that might, like, tickle his fancy? Or, I don't know what he wanted. He was just asked, supposedly wanted to get pricing, but the whole thing, when you telling me you took photos of your mom, yeah, mind blown, right, guys? Like, what the heck? So that was, that was a really interesting call I had this morning. Oh, I have no doubt I will never be hearing from any Paula looking for pricing. Oh my God. Just thinking about a person, a guy taking boudoir photos of his mom. What kind of nut job? It's crazy, right? Anyway, just thought I'd share that with you guys. Thank you, baby girl for the cat paws. I appreciate that. That was really, really bizarre. Yeah, no, just no, absolutely not. Like he said, we tried, but we stopped because it got too uncomfortable. I'm like, just envisioning that, even though I don't believe it for 1 second that it actually happened. Just some guy like telling that story is so creepy. Yeah, you get the picture in your head where you're just like, ew. Mama bear. Do your sons have really bassy, deep voices? Oh, my mom's 40. He said she's feeling over the hill at 40. Like, you're not feeling old and over the hill at 40. Come on. I just turned 50. I don't feel over the hill. Oh my gosh. I thought you guys would get a kick out of that. That's crazy. As though any woman would ask her son, unless they have a completely inappropriate relationship, or he's like an award-winning photographer, still no. Oh my gosh. Yes, we're going to see the independence today. Nothing's moving yet, guys. I think 4 o'clock probably one of them will go, thanks, Vern, for the birthday, or for the cake. Cake! You're in your 30s and you feel over the hill. Wait till you're 40 or 50. Don't say that, Chloe. We have friends in Arkansas. None of the cruises are coming in. They're all going out. So most likely we'll have one in the next 10, 15 minutes here coming by us. Let's try 60. yes, you will, Matt. Stop saying things like that. All right, so I have new props today, guys. Oh, I have something super cool to show you guys today. All right, so this is supposed to light up, but it's not charged right now. Plus, I don't even know if you'd see it because it's daylight right now. But I get props because they have something to do with the gifts. So when a gift is given that corresponds with one of my props, then the prop comes out. Here's the moon. It's not lit up, so it's not really going to look that exciting. But when it's illuminated, it looks like the moon. You guys have probably seen those before. Because there is a moon gift, the full moon rising gift, which is really, really pretty. Then let's see here. Ooh! This is one of my new things for the chilies. When we do the chili as our gift goal. Will I be filming the Carnival Freedom on Thursday? No, I will not be here on Thursdays. Sorry. Thank you, Vern, for all the cat paws. But then my next favorite thing has nothing to do with any gifts. I just think it's super cute. Let me see. Where is he? All right. This, I just realized, has something that kind of ironically has to do with that phone call earlier. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's a beautiful nightlight. That's cool that you have one and it's engraved. All right, guys, this I found today. I had to go to the hospital today to get an ultrasound. done, and I love the gift shop at the hospital, so I went in there to see what they had, and I saw these cute little like monsters. I thought this one was so cute, but then when I was thinking about the story I just told you. Now. Oh my gosh. I think he's so cute. And then he just burp. I'm like a kid sometimes. How is this a prop for Daddy Joel? He doesn't make me want to regurgitate. Hi, everybody. Oh. You saw the folding chair video? There's two folding chair videos on there now. So we have Daddy Joel. Daddy Joel, and we have the over the head chair folder dude. He makes our mouth open like that. I need to find something that's like just like mouth open, tongue hanging out. Hi, sweet and blessed. Anyway, he's cute. Childish of me. The show-off chair folder? Oh, okay, yeah. But still, the Joel video is way better. Oh, God. Anything moving yet? Nope. Nope, nothing moving. All right, let's see if we can get some fundraising going up in here. This is my Friday for live streaming, so I have my goals I try to make every week, you guys. Let's see here. What can we do today to get a little bit of fundraising going? I'm trying to... Thank you for the cat paws. I didn't have my cowboy outfit on earlier. Let's see if we can get a hat and a mustache. Hi, it's a Biff deal. How you doing, sweetheart? Come on. Yep, I'll be here on Friday. I need some Western music to play when I wear my cowgirl outfit. You okay? Just tired? Yeah, it was just sort of a standard procedure to check some stuff out. Nothing wrong. Well, I mean, I don't have the results of the ultrasound yet, but hopefully everything's good. Thank you guys for tapping the screen. We're already at 47,000. We need to try to get to 100K by the time whatever ship goes next gets to me. Ooh, Independence is going, you guys. So the goal for the whole day is 200. So as long as we can get to that by the end of the entire live stream, we're good. Thank you so much, guys. So let's see if we can get tapping that screen. And it's probably, whoops. Thanks for the cat paws. We're still trying to get to our 300 cat paws, you guys. But right now I'm trying to see if we can get a hat and a mustache. Hat and a mustache. And thank you. I just got these at the hospital too. I got jewelry. I was like, I'm going to treat myself to some earrings. These are like just $10 earrings. Thank you, Matt. We got one hat and mustache. Woohoo! Let's see if we can get another from a generous person out there. Yeah, they're really pretty, right? They're just $9.99. And I got another pair, too. That's where I got the crazy little monster thing, and that's where I got the chili pepper. You never know what you're going to find in the hospital gift shops. They have some really cute stuff. That's where I do all my shopping. I buy gifts for my friends. I'll try to get one more hat and mustache, and then I'll turn the camera around. These are the other pair I got. Ooh! Thank you, Vern! Thank you! All right, I'm flipping you guys around. Appreciate the hats and mustaches and the cat paws. Sweet and blessed, thank you so much. Just starting to peek around there. I'll show you. Oh, here we go. I can show them to you out here. Little butterflies, pink butterflies. I thought they were pretty too. Right, Matt? Such cute stuff. Such cute stuff. The butterflies are really pretty, aren't they? Thank you guys for getting to the cat paw goal. Let me reset that. I will not be able to see anything on the screen for a minute. That's right, Matt. Hey, Vern! Vern with a chili pepper. Okay, now I'm finally in setting the goal. Oh, that was a good laugh. I needed that. All right, let's do corn. We're going to do 300 corn is our new goal. Boing. There we go. Yeah, Brie. Oh, thank you for those butterflies. I didn't get to see them. Vern, now I see. 6 more days till you go on a cruise? Ethan, are you sailing out of Port Canaveral by any chance? Thank you guys for the corn, sweet and blessed. Matt, thank you so much. Woohoo! Oh my gosh! Josh, what is that? No, I'm not doing any requests. What the heck was that guy? Quarterback Frank. Woo, thank you. Tony, Matt, thank you for the corn. Woo-hoo. Sweet and blessed. This is the, I'm assuming you guys, I can't tell for sure. I'm assuming this one's the Independence of the Seas. It's hard for me to tell the difference between the Independence and the Mariner. Thank you for the corn. It's either one or the other. Did I get your MS? Yes, I got everybody's, I would assume. I got tons and tons of pictures. Let me fix my fabric out here. I do this to cut down on glare so you guys don't see my dashboard glare. I got tons and tons of pictures from the MSC Miravia last night, so I'm sure I got yours, yes. It's hard for me to respond to everybody, so just assume that I got them. there was a lot of photos that you guys sent last night. It was awesome, though, because it was really crazy looking with those clouds and sunbeams and everything else. Matt, thank you for being a subscriber. Mariner's still docked. Okay, that's what I figured. So the wind is pretty much like coming straight at them today. It's pretty much straight out of the east, so that's why we have such choppy water here in the port. It's really pushing the ocean water in. Nope, it's not one of the most gigantic ships, but it's pretty big. Matt, you can never sail on a ship that size. Matt likes the bigger the better. And his ships, I'm talking about. With his ships. sorry, Matt. The weather in general, it's not too bad. I think we're going to be okay. I don't think we're going to get rained on. So not everybody wants to sail on the world's biggest cruise ship. So this is a medium size, I would say very nice cruise ship. Yeah, that's right. Whatever everybody likes, you know. Some people want to sail on, you know, smaller ships like the Freedom and Liberty. And you don't have to walk nearly as far, obviously, on a smaller ship. You can cover a lot more area, not have to make so many long treks back to your cabin. Even for me sailing on the Escape last year, I was like, ooh, my cabin was pretty far forward, so it was a lot of walking. And that was before I had any help with my torn meniscus, so it was a lot of pain too. I know, Matt, I know you are. I don't think it's going to, I think I can pretty solidly say it's not going to happen at this point, based on what happened earlier today. You're going on the MSC Seaside? When are you sailing? Ed, if you are going out of Port Canaveral and you want me to try to spot you on Sail Away, I tell people to bring a neon yellow t-shirt, which I do sell, custom ones, and wave it over your head like a helicopter when you're sailing away so that I can find you amongst everybody else. Thank you, everybody, for tapping that screen. Let's see if we can get to 70. Let's see if we can get to 70K by the time the ship crosses the invisible finish line, which we'll just say is right here. Right here. I'm not getting out of the car today. It's just too crazy windy. 70K, guys. Tap that screen. That was like, who's that girl? Remember that Madonna song? Billy, make sure you bring a neon yellow shirt, just like what I was just saying, so that you can wave it when you're sailing away and I can zoom in and spot you. You can tell all your friends and family back home to watch this live stream and they'll get to see you sailing away and they can have cruise envy. No, it's not good. What's a Madonna? Who's that girl? Matt, you're so young. You're just such a youngin. Yeah, I know you know what Madonna is. I think I told you guys I used to be a Madonna impersonator on the casino boat that we used to have here in the port, right? Back in 2001. Tropical, the island breeze, all in nature, wild and free. This is where I long to be, La Isla Bonita. And when the sun would play, samba plays. It's your first time cruising, Ed. Awesome. Awesome. Exciting. You picked the right port. Oh, goodness. This one's got a lot of people. You guys, 70K, we're almost there. These people are getting clobbered with wind, but they're like, we don't care. We don't care. We're going to go on the bow of the ship for for sail away. Yeah, it looks a lot bigger when I zoom in, right? And then you can see how huge it is. Somebody just said it looks small a little while ago. They're heading out to sea. Woohoo! We got three horns, guys. You're going to be on her next Friday? Make sure you bring a neon yellow shirt and wave it when you're sailing away so that I can spot you. Yes, we got horns. We got horns. I can do this pretty well from inside my car. Also, hop in the live stream when you're on the ship and remind us that you're there that day, and give us a general idea what area of the ship you're going to be watching or waving your neon yellow shirt from, so that I just have that heads up. It's helpful. What's the wind miles per hour? I don't know. I don't have a gauge to be able to tell you exactly, but it's windy. This pilot boat right. There she goes. Independence of the seas. And we already have the Mariner heading our way. Just like that. Cruise tracker says the winds are 13. I don't think so. And there's the Disney Wish. So we have two more ships to go, guys. Thank you for tapping the screen. Again, the gift or the likes goal for the day is 200K. And we're still trying to get to 300 corn at the moment. All of your gifts are extremely appreciated. Hi, Autistic Strong. No, you didn't miss the Disney. Still here. Leaves around 5 p.m. Eastern. It's currently 4:18. Thanks for the corn. Thank you, guys. Matt, that might be a little extreme. Just a wee tad. That sounds more like it, Sarah. And the gusts, I would imagine, are probably pushing 30. Matt, thank you for the 100 corn! Woohoo! September 2nd on the Mardi Gras. Nice, Amanda! You know the deal with the yellow shirt, right? So the ships that already left today are the Carnival Freedom and Liberty. And we just watched the Independence of the Seas heading out. Thank you guys for getting to that gift goal. Sweet and blessed Tony, Jupiter, and Matt. Thank you so much. Appreciate it, guys. I'm resetting our goal right now. We're going to go with, as soon as I find it, where'd you go? What does the GG stand for in the gift goal? In the gifts? I don't know what that stands for. Let's see here. There it is. We're going with the weights. So we're going to do 300 weights. Let's get physical, physical. I want to get physical. Let's get in a physical. Good game? What does that mean, though? Good game. Golden Girls gift goal. Thank you, Billy, for the weights. I appreciate it. Let's get physical. William, physical. I want to get physical. Let's get in a physical. Let me hear your body talk. Your body talk. Sweet. Thank you so much for the weights. Matt, thank you for the weights. It's for the battles. Interesting. William Haley, thank you so much for the weights. So in first place right now, you guys, we have Matt sitting on the throne. Matt, you are number one. Guess who's number two? Joshy Poo. Josh is number two. That rhymes. Wow, you guys. Haley, thank you, everybody, for the weights. Oh, there's Josh with some confetti. He's like, I'm not going down without a fight. Thank you for the confetti. Thank you, Haley, for 92 weights. We must have, yeah, you guys hit it. Bam, just like that. Wow, amazing. Everybody likes the weights. Matt! Oh, wow. Hang on, Josh, Matt. I love that one. Thank you so much. You're making dinner too? Wow, I have to reset our goal, guys. Is it Jackie? I'm trying to see. The Disney Wish leaving the port today? Yes, they are. They'll be leaving around. Team Matt. We got Team Matt and Team Josh. Where is the ship leaving from? This is Port Canaveral. So this is the Mariner of the Seas we're getting ready to see. I am resetting our gift goal right now, guys. So don't send any awesome lions or anything. I can't say that without laughing. Someday, when I'm awfully low, and da-da-da-da, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the gifts you sent tonight. With each lion, my affection grows. We're doing cloud bread, guys. 300 cloud bread is our new gift goal. In 1 second. There we go. Cloud bread. And the way you look tonight. It's a little low for me. Coffee time. Hydrate, everybody. This is the fourth ship outdoor. Cloud bread. I don't know what in the world it is, but it's called cloud bread. C-L-O-U-D. So once again, I feel like we just did this. These ships look almost identical. Thank you, Matt, for the cloud bread. Thank you. Let's see who else said cloud bread. Sweet and Blessed, thank you so much for the cloud bread. Yes, so Mariner of the Seas looks very, very similar to Independence of the Seas. It just left, so it feels a little bit like Groundhog Day. And we're almost to 100K, you guys. Woohoo! Awesome. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Matt, for all those cloud breads. Woohoo! A lion is 450. I'm not that crazy today. I want somebody to drop a lion in here that doesn't have to even think twice about the expense. And I never would want anyone to overextend themselves or anything like that. Who are you going to do first? I'm not sure what you're asking, Kayla. Who am I going to do first today? I don't know what that means. It's fishing season for you? Oh, nice. Your sister leaves on the Royal Caribbean Oasis of the Seas on August 20th. Oh, nice. I hope she has a great time, too. This is the Mariner of the Seas. Yes, deja vu, totally, right? Look, the people on the front of the ship. Let's see if they blow their horn like the other one did, too. We need three horns. Oh, Matt. Let's hope you get that closing soon. That's so sweet. I'm trying to get rid of that. There we go. Look at all the pelicans watching the ship go by. Yes, I've been on probably about, I think, 5 cruises. Last year I went on the Norwegian Escape all by myself. First time I'd ever gone on a cruise by myself. It was a lot of fun. No horns yet. A lot of people on this one. Going to win the most gifts today? Well, I don't know. To wait till the end to find out, I guess. Oh, they're doing the conga. You want to hop on. This is the Mariner of the Seas. Sorry, I'm not getting out of the car, guys. The wind is just bonkers. I don't feel like getting sandblasted, so see if I can show much more of it. That's about all I can do. Woo! All these pelicans. Yeah, it does sound like it's popping, right? I'm gonna wash my windshield really quickly. Oh, I got something on the inside I'm going to wipe. How about from yesterday's story time? Yesterday's story time was a little bit bizarre, guys. I'm not going to lie. I don't know what was going on with that elephant. He was very violent. He just left from here in January. You got sandblasted once. It's not fun, right? It's not fun getting sandblasted. Yes, you did miss. I didn't know you missed Dashboard Theater yesterday, Josh. Somebody gave an owl, which unlocked the unlocked the Dashboard Theater. I'm thinking I need to change my... I'm going to turn the camera around, guys, while we're waiting. I'm going to change the rule. We need a lot more than an owl to do Dashboard Theater. We need definitely at least... Let's see here. What do we need? You guys can help me come up with the rules. We need a lot more than an owl, though. That was my bad. That was my mistake. You just got back on the Norwegian Encore yesterday? Well, if you're on it right now, I hope you're having fun. No, no more owls. That I need a lot more than an owl. If I'm going to unlock that. Yeah, I think the elephant is... I'm not even sure. Oh, thanks for the mirror. How did you know I was going to get my mirror, Matt? I think I need to just keep it with a lion. Honestly. Or I need to do a rule that if I'm gonna do Dashboard Theater, that it's under the premise that you guys keep giving, like, little... They don't have to be expensive gifts. Any kind of gift, so that I can incorporate those into the story. Because I was just kind of flying along with nothing. I was like nothing in my brain yesterday. I'm like, a galaxy? No. Galaxy will not unlock it. It's going to take on a big one. A big one. To unlock it. What can I give you for a galaxy, though? I get out of the car and I dance, right? That's what I do for a galaxy? That's all right, Matt. Thank you so much. Yes, you can tap. Tap with your fingers. Tap with your toes. You can even tap with your nose. Subscribing! Woohoo! Lulu, subscribe! Thank you so much, Lulu. I wish I had a song for you. It's too windy. I would get out of the car and dance for a galaxy, even with the wind. I'll get out, I'll turn the camera around, I'll leave you guys in here, and I'll give you a little dance. Yeah, I just said thank you for the subscription. Thank you for pointing it out. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. So we're down to, we are down to the Disney, guys. If you didn't see my friend earlier, he needs a name, you guys. What should we name him? Yeah, I would leave you guys in the car and just point the camera in front of the car and do a little dance. Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down to... Oh, is his name Joel? No, he's too goofy to be Joel. Get down tonight. Ooh, I like Bubbles. That's cute. What other names can we come up with, guys? Let's make some suggestions. Blow Pop? Oh, that's so cute, Armando. Candy, Tangerine, Asteroid. Asteroid's kind of cute. He's got this little thing on his head. I'm not sure what that little doodad is supposed to be. You plead the fifth. Okay. Got it. call him Henry. No, we can't call him Henry because we already have Henry the Hedgehog. We already have Henry the Hedgehog. Hi, I'm Henry. So we need a name for our little guy here. Someone's looking in my window. That's an egg back there. I don't know if that's what you're referring to. Thanks for the follow. So, let's see. Let's... Bowley the Blow Doll. Casper. Yeah, Matt. It does sound bad. Casper, Wish, another... Casper's the ghost, so I don't feel like he's... I don't feel like he's a ghost. He's like a little monster. Nemo. No, everyone's going to think of the fish. Fireball. Fred. Hermie. That's cute. Hermie. Bob the Rock. Toothy. What do you want your name to be? Squibbles? He just said he wants his name to be Squibbles. I don't know. Marvin Caviar. Blowtorch. Bubbles the Monster. I don't know why he said he wanted his name to be Squibbles. Weird. Jetty. Orangey. Thank you, Sweet and Blessed, for the cloud bread. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Blort? Burpee, maybe? Burpee? Juicy or Juicy? Cutie pie? Oh, my gosh, you guys. These are all great suggestions. This is going to be hard narrowing it down. Blip. Hemorrhoid. Pucker. Pucker. I'm afraid that might sound like something else if I use that as his name. Orange Pop. Blip. Toothy. Oh my gosh. How am I ever going to make this decision? If someone sends you a big gift and that was his name. Yeah, if somebody wanted to send a great big gift, they can name him. How's that sound? I don't know how to do a poll with like 20 different names and let people vote on it. That's the problem. Julius, that's cute. That's cute. Orange Julius. How much Josh wants to know? Solar Pop. Boba. NASA. Hi. Hi from Arlington, Texas. Big Zeke. Welcome. Jetty. Orange Julius, though, but, I mean, he needs something original, you know, that's just his own. Orange Julius is just, it's a restaurant, so. Am I sure I want to dance outside? I'll do it for a galaxy or higher. Yep. Yeah, I know. I like, call him Wonder. If somebody sends a, tapioca Herbie, what's 30 seconds? What's happening in 30 seconds? Jellyfish. Someone sends tapioca. Hi, everybody. My name is... Fill in the blank. Gumball, that's cute. I confused you? What? Nope, the wish hasn't left yet. Hasn't started moving yet. They leave around 5. You think I'm getting a galaxy? I'm watching. Fuzzy. Oh, Silky! Thank you! Woohoo! Silky! You are on the naming committee, but I have to go do a dance now, guys. So let me prepare myself. Manowar, Garfield. Name it Silky. There's nothing silky about him though. He's fuzzy. He's fuzzy with a mouth full of marbles. Maybe we call him marbles? Gosh. Naming things is hard. Really hard. Thank you so much, Silky. Thank you for the galaxy. All right, guys, you ready? I feel like I need music, though. We need music for me to dance. Name and marbles? I could. Yes, I know you're saying to name him that, but I don't think I was saying I would let the person name them for a galaxy, was I? Or wasn't I saying I would dance outside the car for a galaxy? Fuzzy ball, orange, name him Orange Fluff. Oh, Silky Sport. I probably always say Silky Sky for some reason. I'm going to dance. I'm putting some music on, guys. We need some music for me to dance. Music makes the people come together. Ooh, where's my speaker? There it is. Oh, I thought I didn't have it for a second. Cruisy, Matt, you're so sweet. What song shall I put on? You are the dancing queen. No, I'm not young and sweet. Only 17, that's for darn sure. Let's see, what else do I have on here? You want dancing queen? All right, I got it. I can put that on. I've got dancing queen. So I put Dancing Queen in here as a song that I could play if I got a the disco ball, because I put like some different disco songs on here. So that's what the Dancing Queen song was supposed to be for. All right, let me flip it around, guys. I don't have Twist Again. I don't have that one. Hubert Puffers. Okay, guys. All right, I made a promise that if I got a galaxy, I would go dance in front of the car. I'm not even going to put my hair up. I'm just going to let the wind blow it, and then I'll brush it when I get back in here. I'll brush it later. I will set a new gift goal when I come back. There's a guy out there on a bicycle sitting right next to my car who's looking at me like I'm insane. Oh, you missed. missed it? You got it, Matt? Okay. You are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Tambourine, oh yeah. You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen. Disturbing the peace. Oh my gosh, you guys, we have so many great name suggestions for him. I just don't know. Doodlebug. I mean, there's so many things I could call him. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. Anytime you send one. Anyone wants to send a galaxy, I will go dance. Name him Sandra. Sunfluff. I couldn't really hear the music outside. That was the challenging part because the wind is so loud. I totally forgot to turn the camera around, didn't I? You guys are... Hang on. Let's do that again. Oh, you missed all my amazing dance moves, you guys. That's so funny. Take two. Turning the camera around this time.
With a bit of rock music, everything's fine.
so much. Oh my gosh. Wow. Song request. Sure, you can request a song, but I don't know if I have it. Oh my gosh. I need to drink now. Disney's not moving yet, just so you guys know. JJ. Oh, little JJ. Oh, I like JJ. Oh, Susan, I do like that. What do you guys think about little JJ for Jen and Jetty? Can we do JJ? Oh, my gosh. Thank you so much, Josh. I appreciate that. Everybody that's been tapping the screen. I don't know. Is it time to dance again? I'll dance as many times as I need to. I'm getting windblown. It's okay. Do you guys like JJ, little JJ? Aww. JJ. Anyone want to get a screenshot? But. Party rock. Different song? Can I do a different song? I don't have Party Rock with me. I will get it for another day. But let me put a different song on I can dance to. Oh my God, Josh! He wants to dethrone you. Oh, he did it. He definitely did it. Yes, a car is right behind me. Right beside me now, so I'm going to really, really embarrass myself because there's a car literally right there. It's Joel. I'm just kidding. It's not Joel. Guys, sticking with the theme of disco. Here I go. Screenshots. And I scared the crap out of the lady in the car next to me, by the way. Terrified her. Thank you so much for the galaxies. Woo! Oh, wait. Woo! Little JJ. Ah! Oh, I love him. Yes, the wish is pulling away from its pier right now. So I will turn the camera on. It's like behind all of those cranes and everything at the moment. Thank you so much, Josh. Thank you so much. I'm resetting. Don't send any gifts right now. I will definitely check my email. I always check my email. You guys don't have to worry about that. My notifications are on, so I can't wait to see your screenshots. Hey, Darren. Hey, Cheyenne. If you guys can fill the people in with what we missed today while I am resetting our gift goal. That was so much fun. Thank you so much. Oh. Oh, my gosh. All right. staying alive, staying alive. We're going to do the TikTok, the little J TikTok. We're going to do 300 of those. And I will turn the camera on in just a second. You really can't really see the ship very much right now. Oh my gosh. Wow, that was... Shakira! Is there a fourth one coming? I don't know. Is there? Thank you for reminding me to drink my coffee. Now's the time to give it because I'm the camera's facing me. Oh, thank you, Cheyenne. Thank you so much. Oh, my gosh. I terrified that woman. I said, because her window's down, I said, I don't want to scare you. And she's like, literally, me saying, I don't want to scare you, terrified her. So, apparently that's not the right thing to say when you walk up on somebody. I don't want to scare you. All right, guys, you really can't even see it more now. I'm waiting for it to come out from behind all that stuff down there. Ah, that was insane. Thank you so much. I did set the gift goal for 300 TikToks, you guys. I'm so derailed now. I'm derailed. And I'm a mess. I'm disheveled and little JJ. Little JJ got involved in the mayhem. He's a good dancer, though, you guys. Did you see he had some dance moves? Hello, Tony. Hello. Hello, Tony. He's got a really strong gag reflex. YMCA. I'm going to have to, I'm going to load a lot more. It's just coffee. It's just coffee. Snap it. I'm gonna get my act together here, guys. I'm sorry. Ooh wee lordy. Yep. It's coffee, I swear. It's not even caffeinated coffee, it's just decaf. Oh my gosh. There's nothing artificial in me, just joy. No, I promise. I haven't had alcohol in over almost a year and 5 months now. Well, I had a teeny bit on New Year's Eve. Well, I guess it was a whole bottle. Come to think of it, it was a lot. Come to think of it, I drink it every day. No, I'm just kidding. The Disney's literally really can't see it yet, guys. I promise you're not missing anything. Wow. All right, so I need to get a bunch of songs. You guys can email me your song requests, okay? If you have certain songs that you want as Dance Mania, the dance break. What are we going to call that segment, guys? Make Jen dance. We've got Fold That Chair. Now we've got Make Jen Dance. Or maybe there's a better name for it. No, Vicky Ann, you did not miss the wish. It is down there right now, getting ready to head our way. Where's my comb? Oh my goodness, I can't find my comb. Uh-oh. I don't don't think I have my comb with me. As soon as the wish comes out from behind the thingamajiggies down there, silos, I will... Oh, yeah, it's snarly. It's snarly and gnarly. I hope they do the horns, too. Thank you, guys. Yeah, let's tap the screen. What do you think we can get to by the time the wish gets here? It's literally... I'll show you where it's at. Hey, Vicky Ann. I'm great. I might look a little disheveled right now, but I'm okay. I'm good. It's way down there, guys. What do you think? 117 people in here. More will come in. 200K. Well, that's the goal for the whole day, so, I mean, you could go for it. I don't know if we can get quite to... Well, I don't know. That's 60K. You guys can do it if everybody chips in, if everybody taps. Will you please go out of the car for the wish? Yeah, I'll get out of the car. I mean, I'll do my best. It's going to be super windy. I probably have to duck behind the pole out there. It's in my center console? Are you in my car? How do you know where my comb is? It's not there. It's not there. What the heck? Armando. Oh my gosh. Well, if anybody wants to drop a galaxy in the chat, when... No, I'm not going to dance on that pole. I will stand behind it. I will... Yes, of course I looked. I'm like, what the heck? Then I will dance. But I would say don't wait, or wait until the ship gets really close, obviously, before you do it. Oh my gosh. We're going for... What are we going for, guys? 175? A galaxy when the ship gets here, and I will go dance as the ship is passing. While I'm out of the ship, I will get out of the car and I will dance in front of the ship as it's passing and make a fool out of myself for you guys. Do you battle or duel? I understand you only have to be on 30 minutes and it's free money from TikTok. What? I don't typically do battles, but I'm not sure what you're saying about you only have to be on 30 minutes and it's free money from TikTok. How does TikTok give you money? It has to come from your viewers, doesn't it? You were on the Wonder of the Seas last week. Did you have a great time? Josh, you can't... Other people should be, you know, carrying some of the... I don't want you to have to do it all by yourself. My goodness. Yeah. Here comes the wish, but then it goes behind something else. It's back there. Yes, the wish will be the last one to leave. Well, the battles, all of your viewers are the ones that give gifts to help you win the battle. So I'm not sure how that works. You were nominated team captain. Is everybody going to chip in money and send it to you so that you're not paying for it all by yourself? Oh, that's so sweet. I appreciate it, Josh, so much. My gosh. You guys are awesome. Let's put on some other music. Shall we? And what am I supposed to dance to when I get out of the car? By the way, I cannot hear the music. When I get out of the car, guys, I can't hear the music at all. I'm letting you guys hear it so it's more fun for you, but I can't care. That's why I'm not dancing in, like, to the rhythm. I'm trying. No delays. Disney's on its way. Burn with the emotes. Custom emotes. Thanks for being a subscriber. What upbeat pop songs? Pop songs do I have? Oh, let's see. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't have that song, Alex. Oh, Michelle, thank you for the sail away. Woohoo! I don't have Rock Lobster. I don't have like a huge, huge selection of music on this hard drive right now. Every day I'm trying to get some more songs. So slowly, I have Rain on Me by Lady Gaga. A Disney song to dance to? Ooh. I don't know if those are really dance music. Hi, Raquel. How are you doing, sweetheart? Yeah, I have Lady Gaga, Rain on Me. It's probably Lionel. I don't have any Lionel Richie. It's really a small selection right now, guys. Sorry. It's not very much. I have my own songs, like Dreamin'. Yeah, I feel like Rain on Me would be a good one for me to dance to. Oh, thank you, Vicky Ann. We're going for 175, but now I'm thinking we could maybe even get to 200. I don't know. I don't have Ladies Night either. Lots of great songs, guys, but I don't have them. What ship are we looking at? It's the Disney Wish. Oh, thank you, Moody Boy. If you were not here 10, 15 minutes ago, you missed quite a... hey, Rubicon Girl! You missed something big. You missed something big. It's probably going to have to be Rain on Me, guys. I just don't have a lot of dancey stuff right here in my computer. I've got Sexy Back by Justin Timberlake. I'm bringing Sexy Back. I don't have it. Oh, so good. It's really windy. It's really windy. This is our last ship of the day. We had 5 total to start with. Yeah, it's going to be Rain on Me. I know you guys are voting for lots of other stuff, but I just don't have it. So kind of have to go with what I have. So it will be Rain on Me when the wish gets here. Tap that screen! Woohoo! It's all about that bass. No, I don't work for the port. Nope, I don't have any affiliation with the cruise ships or travel industry at all. I work for myself, and I started doing this live stream in December. And I've always loved watching the cruise ships leave, and so I live streamed one day, and the rest is history. And so the channel keeps growing and growing, and it's a really awesome group of people in here. What happened earlier? Oh, gosh. Okay, you guys, tell Raquel what happened earlier without telling Raquel what happened earlier. This is my favorite. When you guys describe what had happened without exactly telling her what happened. I have to dance till we get 5 horns. I've been dancing all night, all week. You wave to the screen. That's awesome. There was dancing. We got... I went crazy and slammed her with craziness. We missed Daddy Joel. Moody... no, I don't go on cruises as far as, like, for this TikTok channel. I live stream the cruise ship departures every Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday here at Port Canaveral, Florida. But we have lots more than just looking at cruise ships. We do get to spot passengers. I'll zoom in and find people that are here in the chat when they go on cruises. They wave a neon yellow shirt. No, this is way... they're way too far to do it yet. Way too far. You saw the giggle fit. Oh, I love it. I love that you guys are just posting the emojis. That's right. The wind. Yes, and JJ. Oh my gosh, you haven't met JJ yet. Well, stick around until after the Disney leaves, because I'll introduce you to JJ. He's the new mascot. Thanks, Judy. Let me freshen my lip gloss, because you know I need lip gloss when I go out there. for my big performance. So Josh said, if I give you a galaxy, what will you do? I said, I'll go dance in front of the car. And so he gave me a galaxy, and then I got back in the car, and he gave me another galaxy, and I went out there and danced again, and then I got back in the car, and he gave me another galaxy. And it's super duper windy outside, and there's people parked right next to me who are terrified by me, apparently now. And yeah. This is why you have to just watch, you know. Colin's sick to work. It's too early to do it, guys. The ship's way too far away. Keep tapping that screen, you guys. Oh my gosh. I almost think you guys could get to 200K. If everybody taps, we got 155 people in here. By the time the ship gets to me, guys, let's see if we can get to 200K by the time the ship gets up here. Yee! You might be able to do it. And don't do the galaxy until it's like really close. Of course, I want to see it first, though. That's right. Who wouldn't dance for a galaxy? Okay, I got to get that song ready. I want to make sure that I have it queued up. Let's see. Where did it go? I gotta find the song real quick. There it is. Okay. And the volume will be up pretty loud, but I guess it doesn't even... Oh gosh, there's more old people next to me. Oh, I'm gonna terrify them. Oh, actually, I'm taking you guys out of the car with me. Don't do it yet, Josh. Not yet. I guess it doesn't really matter. You can do it anytime, but I'm just not going to get out of the car until the ship is close. So, Joshy Poo. Oh my gosh. I'm going to try and take the music and my phone. Ah, there it is! Woo! Yeah, you won't get to see me dance then. So what do you want? You want me to do it right now? Okay, I'll do it right now. And then I'll come back and get the phone.
You to show me a real good time.
I'm gonna scare you. For the rainbow.
At least I showed up. You showed me the thinner. It's coming down on me. Poor like misery. It's coming down on me. I let it rain on me. Drop, but at least I'm alive.
So you guys can hopefully hear the horns. We're gonna keep our fingers crossed. I didn't bring little JJ with me.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. It's probably hard, guys. It's so, like I said, super windy outside today. We got two horns. You stand behind this... Stand behind the pole. It's not really working, though. Commitment to dance for the Disney ship, guys. Thank you so much, Josh. Everybody, thank Josh, please. Fill that comment or fill the chat with thank you, Josh. Would not be a launch today. And it's going to be rough seas, I'm sure. Very rough seas today. Did we lose Matt? Oh, no, he's still in there. I can see him. He's in the number two spot, so he's here. All right, guys, I'm going to get back in the car. Woo-wee! The car that was here. She was not happy. She thought I was very inappropriate, apparently. Maybe I am. Maybe I am inappropriate. Oh my gosh. Woo-wee! That was bananas! Woo! I feel like Doc from Back to the Future. My hair is so windblown. The Disney went by, so that's why they were just here to see the Disney. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. That was so pretty. Shakira just took the number one. Oh my god. Shakira just took the number one badge from you, Josh. All of those unicorns. It was a Pegasus, is that what it's called? Well, Pegasus Schmegasus. It was beautiful. And I'm so grateful. Thank you so much. Huggy Bee, I'm glad you made it home. No, you guys, I tease about the whole battling each other. Nobody needs to battle. I am so grateful for all of your comments, all of your gifts, all of your comments, all of your tapping. We made it to 200K, you guys. We hit the goal. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys so much. That was awesome. That was so much fun. I scared someone, probably multiple people. You know, I probably scared multiple people. And my hair is probably scaring everybody too. Hi, definitely not Nick. I'm all tangly. Oh my gosh. You guys, wow. Thank you for everything. Thank you for finishing up my TikTok work week, if you will, with quite a fun time. Little JJ. Come here, JJ. Talk to the people. Talk to your fans.
Hi, everybody. I'm really grateful for all of the gifts that you gave Jen today. She's my best friend, and I really like her a lot. And I think you guys like her, too. So I guess we're going to all get along really great. I know I'm new in the live stream, but Jen's really... I think I maybe ate too much food today.
Oh, JJ. JJ. Easy, buddy. We're just getting started here. We're just getting started here, JJ. Thank you guys so much. Oh, my goodness. JJ's got to go use the restroom now. I need some more coffee. Josh. Dashboard Theater. I don't know if I have it in me, honestly, right now to do Dashboard Theater. Unless you guys want to give me some plot descriptions. You're trying to get them all riled up. You want Dashboard Theater, huh? Dashboard Theater. Ow, ooh, I'm sorry. I'm all snarls. I've been on for over 2 hours. I don't want the live to get too long. I have a hard time downloading it when it gets super long. We want Dashboard Theater. Josh. All right. Give me a location and a situation that's happening. A location and a situation that's happening. And we'll see if we can do some Dashboard Theater. How's that sound? Short of that... Location is Mars, okay? Mars, what's happening on Mars? And we'll see if we can come up with some Dashboard Theater. No gas to get home. Josh, this is all you putting the ideas together. All right. No gas to get home. I just need a bigger stage. My dashboard doesn't hold it too well. Okay. Let's see. Okay. While I put together the set for today's Dashboard Theater, talk amongst yourselves. Ogres trying to invade Mars. Mars bars. Okay. We'll see how this works, guys. I'll do my best. I have to set the scene really quickly, though. This down. The stage is going to be backlit because the sun is all up in my face. Do I have a rocket ship? Not yet. Not yet. It's too expensive for your budget to buy gas. So okay. All right. So they have to figure out how to get home. Okay, I got it. I got this. All right, let me turn. Let me just get my characters. Let me get my characters ready here. I have several characters that want to be in this. So, just give me 1 second. Oh my gosh, everybody wants to be in it. Hang on, guys. You can't all be in this performance. Not everybody can be in this, you guys. Oh, apparently everyone wants to go to Mars. All right. Oh boy, here we go. Wish me luck. The scene is the red planet, Mars. Oh, let me come back further. Oh, my gas light's on, guys. I better not run out of gas. Jeez. We really are running out of gas. We don't have enough gas to get home either. Okay, here we go. The scene is Mars, the red planet. Enters Minnie Mouse. She's been deserted on Mars by her exploratory team searching for water on other planets. Somehow they've gotten lost from each other. So she's just wandering around Mars all by herself. I wonder where everybody went. I hope they come back and find me soon.
I wonder where Minnie Mouse went. Maybe she'll hear me if I roar. Roar! Minnie! I don't know where she went, but I'm gonna have to find her.
Llama, I like to spit. That's all.
And in comes our hero, Pegasus. I don't know what sound. It looks like a unicorn to me. And then there's be like amazing music right now when our hero arrives, the Pegasus. And suddenly, because of the music just simply put out by the Pegasus from its simple being there, calls all of the animals, all of the other creatures that had been stranded on Mars, come to the sound of the I have found us a way home.
Oh, poor Minnie. Minnie. She fell down the ravine. Minnie.
Snap out of it. We've got to get home.
But we don't have any gas to get home.
I know that. We're going to have to use Minnie Mouse. The energy from Minnie Mouse will get us home.
How's that possible?
She's made of magic. We have to act quick. The invaders are coming. You see that flash across the sky? That means the invaders... That means the invaders are coming quickly. It's just you and I are going to get back. We have to harness the power of Minnie Mouse. We have to go down the ravine and get her. And then we have to strap her to the back of my body. And then we will be able to fly home. But on what? How will we get home? We don't have our spacecraft anymore. I have a spacecraft. We just need the energy. Oh, so I have to go down there and get it? Yes, you must go down the ravine while I prepare the spacecraft. It's a long way down there. Oh gosh, did you have to spit in my face?
I'm sorry, but I spit a lot. I'm a llama.
Oh, okay. Well, anyway, go down that ravine and get her, and I'll be right back with our spacecraft.
Okay, but I'll meet you back here in what, like 5 minutes?
Maybe give me 10 minutes.
Okay.
And then they go off to do their tasks. Moments later, the Pegasus returns with the spacecraft. I have returned with our spacecraft. Have you returned with the energy fuels that we need? I've got it! I'm gonna fill it up!
Perfect! Now we can fly home on top of our space... Excuse me. Our spacecraft!
Heard the squeak when I tossed it in the bag. It like it did a little. I'm not even touching it. It's squeaking over there. The end. Well, it's sad that Minnie had to die. God, I can't even. All right, let me put this back up so I can see. I don't even know what kind of comments you guys are going to be saying right now. I just killed Minnie Mouse. Oh my god. I'm sorry for all of my my Disney fan friends. I'm not. Oh my god. I'm preparing to cry a lot right now when I read your comments. Hang on. I'm not even seeing anything yet. Poor Minnie. She didn't deserve that. She didn't deserve to die like that. Did the wish leave? It's gone. This live stream, I can't emphasize how important it is to not miss a moment, because it's very hard sometimes to bring you up to speed with what you missed. Oh. You never saw a taco ship before? Where have you been? They're all over the place. Disney wishes bye-bye. So is Minnie. I didn't even see that coming. It wasn't my fault, guys. Things happen. I need a sip of something. I wish so badly that when I download live streams, I could download your comments and read them later, because I know I missed probably a ton of them. And I just want to be able to go back and read them all, but I can't. Oh, Lord. Where's Act 2? It's not today, that's for sure. I need a sound effects guy here in the car with me that can play sounds for whatever we need. Oh, where's the crazy boat? Josh Pete is out. Please explain. Okay. Please explain. I don't even know, honestly, where to begin. I don't even know for sure. Well, Josh gave a bunch of galaxies, and I got out of the car and danced. It was a trade. You give me galaxies, I dance. Then I get back in the car, and... Josh, you might want to see a doctor about that. gosh. Oh, gosh. So anyway, I got back in the car after dancing for the Disney ship going by. And Shakira gave me a Pegasus, which launched a chant from the peanut gallery for another episode of Dashboard Theater. So I said, okay, give me a location and a situation. And Josh just said, Mars is the location. The situation is there's not enough gas to get back home. Which, by the way, I have to make sure I'm not going to have no gas. Okay, I'm down to 17 miles. I can make it to a gas station. And then silliness ensued. And Minnie Mouse unfortunately died. But they used her body for fuel because she's magic. And then they rode home on a taco rocket ship. And that's basically it. That's it. That's all you missed. So, anyway. Next time, where it depends. Oh, gosh. It's a biff deal. I can't tell the story again. I can't tell it again. So and the taco squeaked. Yeah, after I put the taco ship away, it squeaked when it was sitting over there. Oh my gosh! Thank you so much. I'm glad you're wearing a smile that you feel I gave you. Oh my gosh! I needed this so bad today. Thank you guys so much. Oh my goodness. Oh. I know, I have plenty of gas to get to a gas station, but yeah, I'm going to go here soon. I don't even know, you guys. Thank you, everybody, so much. Shakira, Josh, everybody that tapped the screen, everybody that gave gifts today. So grateful for all of you. But I'm not the only one that's grateful. You guys know that also, of course, we have little JJ here. He's so appreciative of all of your gifts and everything, too. Yeah, he's feeling better, I think. Right? You feeling better? Yeah, he's better. Okay, good. So, thank you guys for everything. And lots of love to all of you. I'll see you again on Friday, as usual. And what can I say? Have a great night, everybody. Oh yeah, I was going to say, I'm trying to download like entire live streams and upload the entire thing to my YouTube channel. So, I do take snippets and of course upload it onto the TikTok page here, but I want to upload, the entire live streams onto YouTube so that I'm building a library of everything so that you guys can go rewatch any part of any live stream, that you're interested in seeing. Including, of course, Dashboard Theater or me dancing in front of the car, whatever. So just keep that in mind. All right, guys. Have a wonderful night, everybody. Be safe, be blessed, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you on Friday. Oh, thank you, Bree, for the finger hearts. Thank you. Thank you. Bye, everyone.